concert in Las Vegas, Nevada. He brutally murdered more than 50 people and wounded hundreds more. It was an act of pure evil. The FBI and the Department of Homeland Security are working closely with local authorities to assist with the investigation, and they will provide updates as to the investigation and how it develops. We are joined together today in sadness, shock, and grief. Last night, a gunman opened fire on a large crowd at a country music concert.